Listen closely and you'll hear the frogs that live in this little place.